Hi, I'm Paloma Faith, and we're on set of my third single, which is called Do You Want the Truth or Something Beautiful? So we're shooting a few scenes for this video. It begins with me in the changing room, quite hard down, just doing my makeup, kind of thinking a bit sort of in a melancholic way about what's sort of going on. Maybe I'm too tired to do my show tonight. And then I get ready and the mask appears and I'm sort of all dressed up like a glamour puss, femme fatale. And I'm ready to go on stage, and you get an inkling of the fact that I'm a show sort of stopper type character when they come and give me my 5 minute call, and I just switch on the charm straight away. And then the next scene, we see me on stage performing with these backing singers, and I'm giving a big show, kind of a bit sort of vaudevillian, very Hollywood glamour. Sort of homage a bit to Judy Garland and all the greats, like, you know, Billie Holiday. Well, Billie Holiday is quite melancholic, but all the greats, showstoppers anyway. And then every time I turn my back to the audience, you see that I'm actually sad. And we end on me crying, and I'm supposed to turn around and all the backing singers present me, and I'm crying with my back to the audience. And there's this moment where I don't know what to do, and I turn back round and I look to the audience, and I've got tears running down my face, and I'm really insecure and nervous about whether they'll accept me or not. And I'm hoping, whether they do or not, I'm hoping they'll stand up and applaud and accept me, even though, you know, I'm not sort of pulling out all the stops. I'm hoping they'll accept me for my vulnerability and sort of normal human nature.
Fantastic. Brilliant.
This video is directed by Chris Sweeney, who's a brilliant director. Really excited to be working with him. I've never worked with him before, and we sort of got him off the back of the Marina and the Diamonds video that he did, and I think that he, like me, I hope, will both go from strength to strength after this shoot. I think that I naturally sort of dance and make shapes all the time when I perform, so I'm ad-libbing, but yeah. You'll see it's very much, it looks like I know what I'm doing, whether I do or not. I work a lot with a stylist called Kimmy O'Neill. She basically has taken my style and done a version of, but I okayed everything because I'm a bit of a control freak.
Do you have the final say?
Yeah, I'm the one who decides at the end. And if I go out there and see the backing singers, dancers, and don't like what they look like, I'll change it.
Why not?
Thank you so much for joining me on my shoot and having the patience to listen to my gabbling.